I put the two into the top of the lock.
Yeah.
In this space. One is one. Go around the cow. Go back up. Keep them roughly the same length. Bend over one. And then bend over the other. And then when you turn this, it'll be finally loose in the top.